all of it has been necessary. When the flag of our motherland flies atop the Reichstag, all of Berlin will know that the evil of the fascist Reich has been wiped from the face of the earth.
April 30th, 1945. When he first spoke of Dmitry, Reznov told tales of a hero. Someone we should all aspire to be like. At times, I have seen him show mercy, but at others act with complete brutality. I do not understand him. Perhaps heroes need not question their actions.
Steel yourselves, men, for the final push to victory. Today, we crush what remains of their fascist Reich. As heroes, we will return to Russia's interests. Our land, our people, our blood.
Your motherland needs your final commitment. The SS Honor Guard defending this building will fight to their last breath, crush the last remnants of resistance, and this night our flag will fly over the city.
Then die with your hands around the throat of the enemy!
There's another one!
to hold every strong point they can. Right flank!
Get them on the dogs!
They are weakening!
Now! us! I'm being held from the other side! I need help!
Go! Everyone, through the doors!
Scraps. We should push on to victory.
A bloody heart! What the Fascist Empire was so deep for the last time!
Survive.
The honor should be yours.
As long as you live, the heart of this army can never be broken.
Things will change, my friend. As heroes, we will return to Russia's embrace.
This is solemn. General Eisenhower informs me that the forces of Germany have surrendered to the United Nations. The victory won in the West must now be won in the East.
Wish for freedom, tolerance, and justice.